So we'll show you femoral massage. Okay? Come back. Femoral artery. Okay, this is the femoral artery. Comes like this. Okay? Here, there, there's this panty line here. Okay? Like this. And it goes like this up straight. Okay? This is where through which the blood flows down. These two small things are the uterine arteries, which supply blood to the uterus, fallopian tubes, ovaries. Okay? So what we do in femoral artery is that we try and compress the artery here and stop the blood flow down. So the blood flow reverses back up, and the only way to flow back is the uterine artery. Maximum blood flow will be in the ovaries, uterus, fallopian tubes. Okay, so how do you do it? Like a sleep. Okay, you want to go down a little? Stronger than the other side, one side more tender. Stop. Okay? From here till here, one third. Okay? One third towards the center.
So where the pulse is going.
Yes, you will feel the pulse.
Feel the pulse. So there we have to
close it. Press it. So you close the blood circulation. Immediately it will gush to the uterus, and your uterus will have